Damn it. Here we go. I do, like, specifically capture the game. I had to specifically capture the game. Fit to screen. All right, there we go. Jeez. Man. All right. Prisoners arrive. How about this? We do an intro. Death row. All right. There. So I can still see stuff. I see you, Wickinger. All right. Well, what can you do? Technology would try and drive you insane if you let it. Yeah. I know what you mean. That's why I built my rig, so I didn't have to do that. Insane, that's a daily thing for me. Might as well. I gotta work these broken awful phones at work all day, which is chore on top of my normal duties. Yeah. Have bad news. After 5 years on the racetrack, Need for Speed World is about to run its last lap. The free-to-play PC action racer will be permanently shutting down its servers on July 14th. What purchases of speed boosts will be disabled as of today? Wow. They made it. For F2P, Need for Speed. Okay, incoming call. This is a tough one. There's a prisoner incarcerated at this facility who's been convicted of a double murder and sentenced to death. That's where we come in. So, Thunderhawk, I have my rig. It's just getting fixed. That's the crazy part. I won't have it for like a week and a half. Maybe 2 weeks tops. That's where we come in. We've been contracted by to construct an execution chamber in time for the guy's big day. Interesting. I've got Ridiculous Mug in the waiting, too. This is where I want the new facility to be built. The first step with any project like this is to construct the building itself with enough space inside to fit an execution room and a holding cell. Oh my god, I see. Okay. Yeah, it sucks, guys. It sucks that I don't have my PC. I'm a guy who lives under many rocks. Well said, Captain Apathetic. Alright. With enough space inside to fit an execution room and holding cell. Huh. So let's get started. Construct a new building here. Okay. We will also need an entrance to the new execution facility. Build a large jail door into the south wall. Okay. It's foundation. So, anything good going on? Any beta keys left to be given out? Yes, Dubhead Spartan. NFS. Where you live? Oh, don't tell me it's going to skip. Your workmen are responsible for the construction of buildings. They'll collect the steel and concrete from this storeroom and take it to the construction site. They'll use those raw materials to build the foundations and framework for our new building. This is the slowest part of construction, so you should plan ahead when building new facilities. While we wait, take a look around, use WASD or arrow keys to move around, and use the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. Ah, got it. That's cool. Inside the building, I want to sell an execution room. Partition the space by constructing some brick walls. Neat. So what are you thinking, Thunderhawk? You liking this? What do you think, man? Now add large jail doors to those dividing walls. Got it. You can rotate an object before placement by clicking the middle mouse button or press R. Ooh, nice. Jail door. Large. But no, seriously, guys, what do you think? Dubhead Spartan, yes. Yes, one more raffle. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Alright, designate a cell in the smaller area where our condemned inmate will live. Then designate the execution room itself in the larger area. Let's see, let's go options, audio, let's turn down. Let's turn down. For what? All right, you guys hear me pretty well. GameKey, how's it going? How about your PC? When said they back? Wickinger. Basically, it's another graphics card that went down. This is the third one, guys. The third one. However, they said that it's already gotten worked on and that basically we should have it back by next... it should be mailed out sometime next week. I said, sweet. Those new rooms have requirements before they become functional. Oh, yeah? The cells need a bed and a toilet. The execution room requires the electric chair. Gotcha. Execution. Objects. Electric chair. There they go. They're going to work. I hear you, Dubhead Spartan. And thank you for, you know, being understanding. Force them into tight spaces with one toilet. Like, make it half the size of the room that it currently is. You don't get to be comfortable. And why is the execution so luxurious? Why is it such a big room? Why can't I just knock it to a quarter of its size and be like, well, you're just going to go to the execution chamber now. Surrounded by walls and doors, failed. Failed toilet. That's the essentials taken care of, but there are still a few improvements you could make. It's up to you, though. These aren't strictly required. It depends on how much you care about your prisoners and their environment. I don't care about my prisoners. The cell itself could be improved with an outward-facing window and a small bookshelf. Really? The guys on death row get special treatment? Game P, what... what third graphics card went down? Really? Then NT is the problem, I think. Basically, it's an AMD Radeon R9 290. However, it is the brand or the company called Power Color that makes it, and not Radeon. So they're giving me an off-brand name as a manufacturer. It may be an AMD Radeon for all I know. But what Power Color, what I've been given for three times in a row is just bad. It's cool. I like this game more when you're at the stage to dick around with prisoners. I hear you. I like four, yeah. Put all prisoners in one cell. Put the showers around the execution chair so all they have ever have on their mind is the end. Oh, geez, it's like Roller Coaster Tycoon days with death coasters and never-ending rides. Oh, good God. Check the BIOS if it's overheating. I had that with a laptop that had an AMD GPU. Had to update all BIOS. I updated all of the drivers. I updated everything. They basically kept telling me to uninstall the drivers and reinstall the drivers with every new card. And then it was like, oh, well, basically it was bad hardware. Well, what do you mean by bad hardware? And this is what I'm going to discuss with iBuyPower tomorrow. I want to know what the bad hardware was and how it affected the system. The base BIOS? Yeah. Basically, they reinstalled everything from the ground up. Like, it was no computer without the very beginning, like, boot disk. Can criminals ever escape? I don't know. The facility would look better with a higher quality floor material like wooden floorboards or mosaic tiles. Okay, so I'm giving prisoners life of luxury. Switch to NVIDIA for 1,000 years. I'm thinking about it. Outside, you could add some lighting and a paved pathway if you think it needs it. What? Oh, this is what's going on. This is the man in question. Edward Ramsey, a teacher once. Would you believe? No. It's not our place to decide if he deserves this. The law has made that decision. We're just here to do a job. Once you're satisfied, the facility is ready. You can begin the prisoner transfer to his new cell. Simply click on him to select him. Then right-click just outside his cell to initiate the transfer. objects or materials. Paving stones, really. We'll take that. It is death row. We'll give them a window. There we go. I think I did it. All right, guys, remember, let's see, system BIOS can overclock running temps. Really? I don't overclock anything. Father, that's not a little boy. Don't do that. Just overclock life, bro. Gotta go to the fullest. I can't do that. I can't personally bring myself to overclock. I don't have the money to constantly do stuff. You know what I mean? Oh, lighting around the facility.
Look at him.
They're like little ants. Do you not see anything, Dub? Oh, never mind. Can't read. Oh, no. Is this game still buggy? Little Timmy O'Toole. Hey, Modern Tool, is this coming in pretty good? Build path to new facility. Thought I did. Let's see. Redo the flooring with higher quality materials. 91%. Hey, Scrappy. I have a crazy cat. He just will not leave me alone. I love you too, babe. I said Scrappy can love you. Ah. All right, cool. Well, thank you. I try and do my best, Thunderhawk. It wouldn't let me finish the tutorial missions, so it gave up. Oh, that sucks, little Timmy Tool. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When you are done, begin the prisoner transfer. Click to select him, then right-click on the zone outside his cell. Ah, redo the flooring with higher quality. Okay, so I've got to... Material... Wooden floor. Okay. Material. Paving stone. Get those guys to rush over there and do that. All right, you, sir. Don't shed one tear for this guy. He's a stone-cold killer, guilty as charged. He even confessed. Want to hear his description of what he did? It's juicy stuff. It was around 11 p.m. The lights were already on. I knew she was home. What? Are you kidding me? We get to see him in the act? Like retelling the story? Oh my goodness. Here we go. Oh dear Lord. Yeah, this is not safe for kids. Glad it's mature stream. I knew I'd catch you two here. Look at that face. He is like, he looks like a killer. Edward. Don't. Just don't. What are you going to do? Bam! Oh! Just laid them both out. Done. Oh. Oh my goodness. What? They just censor it. Censored. Oh my. Cheaters never win. Apparently not. Cheat, cheat. Cheat, cheat, pow, pow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That was crazy. Clear as... Huh? Clear as day, if you ask me. Deserves every vault he's gonna get. No front door on his house. I know, right? All men deserve forgiveness, even him. Are you so sure in yourself that you can deal out such final judgment? Yup. Game key. Cool new nice icons under the stream. The real good classic gaming mechanus. Yeah. That's thanks to our dear friend Ro Phoenix, guys. Catching your wife with another man is no excuse for what he did. I don't know. I don't know. And he went there with a loaded gun knowing he'd find them together. That's double premeditated murder. Now, if he didn't know, what would it be? He's done nothing but cooperate with the authorities. The state is making an example of him. If he committed his crime 100 miles north, he'd be looking at life imprisonment instead. How is that justice? Do you want a guy like this running free? I'll sleep just fine at night when I know he's gone. Oh, don't tell me I get the choice. Good work so far. However, there's one problem. The execution room isn't functioning yet because it doesn't have any power. We need to connect it to the electrical supply. Ooh, buddy. Look at that electrical grid. Woo! We're now viewing the prison in utilities mode, which shows us the electrical wiring layout for the entire prison. Each building in the prison is connected to the power grid by these thick underground electrical cables. Okay. Power is provided to the prison by this substation, which draws electricity from the national grid. Sweet. Oh, look, those guys don't have power. Aw, that's sad. As you can see, this entire wing of prison cells is without power. All the lights are out. To fix this problem, we first need to switch into utilities mode to understand why the lights are without power. Okay. The nearest electrical cables are too far away. Our engineers can't complete the wiring for this area. Extend the electrical cables nearby to cover this wing of the prison. Oh, okay. So I'll go utilities, electrical cable, and then I'll just be like, zoom out, go left. And I'll just be like, eh. That's it. I spent a ridiculous amount of money. Let's watch them put it together. Lights aren't the only thing that needs power. Your new electrical chair does too. Oh, look at that. Bam, we got power. Because we are not noobs. Use the power cables to connect the execution facility to the power grid. Yep. Electrical chair itself is a special type of electrical item. It requires its own dedicated power line. You'll need to connect it up directly with main cables. We're almost done, I think. We should test the new execution room at least once before we try to use it, though. I'm just going to turn it on for a few seconds, make sure everything is okay. Yep. Well, that didn't work. Looks like we drew too much power and tripped a circuit breaker in the power station. The whole prison is dark. We're going to need more juice to be able to handle the power spike that the electric chair generates. Okay. Now what? First, we need to turn the power back on. This is a two-step process. Step one, switch each capacitor back on by clicking on them in utilities mode. Step two, switch the power station back on by clicking on it. Then build more capacitors so we have enough power capacity to handle the electrical chair. Okay, once you've done that, test the electric chair again by clicking on it in utilities mode to turn it on. Sweet. Utilities, capacitors. I'll just go crazy and build a ridiculous amount of capacitors. Alright, so what's going on here? Look at the cook. Doing his job. Let's follow this cook. Ah, here's the kitchen. Oh, look at the showers! Well done. Oh, hey, baby girl. Hey, baby girl. Look at you rocking back and forth.
You think I can hold her? I gotta get a booty right, please.
Yep.
Got her?
I got you, baby girl. Well done. I believe we are finished with this job. What happens now is out of our hands. We do a professional job, and that's important in our business. Try not to worry about what happens next. Ooh, we're frying him, guys. We are frying him. Fried! Come here, baby girl. Come here. Come here. That is one serious church. Was that in the prison?
Can I help you?
Whoa, baby girl. Be careful with her. She dropped herself down. Uh-oh. Are you looking for forgiveness? I don't know. I have to do something. I can't live with the things I've done. You have to turn yourself in. Whatever you've done, you cannot evade the consequences. You'll never be able to live with yourself until you face up to your past. I want to go back. I want to forgive her. I want her to forgive me. God will forgive you no matter what you've done if you ask him to. But you must answer for your crimes in the eyes of the law. There is no other way. Well, bye-bye. That's a boom. Prepare to be fried. It is time, Edward. How's he here? And asleep.
Oh my god!
Or is that the roommate? Obviously family time. There's some male bonding. You've done the right thing, even though this world will not forgive you for it. You'll be with God soon, and he will have the final judgment on you. Well, that's that then. Goodbye, Edward.
No money. No money. What? Why are you doing that? Oh my god.
All right, so this shouldn't be graphic, but then again, it is. Oh no.
Why are you gonna get all nutty for me?
Woo! Oh my word, really? Okay. Uh-oh, there's the executioner! Zap! Edward Ramsay, you have been found guilty of 2 counts of murder in the first degree. The penalty is death. Do you have anything to say? Susan, I'm sorry. Zap? Mind you guys, this was the intro. Oh. Deaths won today. We killed someone. We killed him!
Please watch her. I gotta go pee. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, because I got a lot of stuff out.
Come here, baby girl. Come here.
Whoops!
Whoa! So what'd you guys think so far? You like it? Because I think I do. I think it's hilarious. Rip. Edward Rip. 2015. Now time to try and name folks. Thunderhawk, what do you think, man? What do you got, baby girl? Give it to me. Come here, baby girl. Give me the foil. Give it to me, baby girl. Thank you. Oh, man. Looks good. Probably do it tomorrow. That's awesome. All right, let's create a new prison. Ooh, there are effects. Fog of War. You'll lose visibility of the inside of your prison buildings unless you have guards patrolling the area or CCTV cameras covering the area. Ooh. So we can't see people going at it. Generate forest. Clusters of trees will appear on your land. Generate lakes. Random lakes will block sections of your land. Warning. Experimental. Okay. Generate buildings. Random derelict buildings will be left behind on your land, which you can use as you wish. You know what? We're going to do that. And we're going to generate lakes. Let's go with a large facility. I think this will be cool. Because, like, couldn't we drown prisoners? Oh, I see you, baby girl. I see you. Come here. Come here. Come here, baby girl. Come here. Oh, she heard mommy upstairs. She ran for the steps. All right. Play! Oh, they're like partial buildings and stuff. That's freaking cool. Eight prisoners arriving, 8 a.m. Two minimum security, six normal. Okay. Read CEO's letter. Congratulations on completing your basic induction. You are now a fully qualified prison architect. Soon you'll be designing, building, and running your own prisons, starting from nothing but an empty plot of land and a few stacks of bricks. Before you get started, I thought you might share some important lessons with you. Every prison needs a warden. He should be one of your first hires. Build him a nice office and he'll open up a whole range of advanced facilities via the bureaucracy system. Individual jail cells are expensive, especially early on, when funds are very tight. Save money by starting with a single large holding cell, which can be shared between many prisoners at once. Get your kitchen and canteen up and running before the first prisoners show up, and be sure to hire some cooks. Nothing irritates a prisoner more than an empty stomach. Haha, except for another stomach in their hands. Many items require a water connection. Water is provided by a water pump station, and pipes are built in the utilities view. Use small pipes to connect individual items together, then use large pipes to connect back to the station. Small pipes can only carry water so far before they lose pressure. That's about everything. Good luck. Well, okay then. Close. We won't delete it. So, like he said, we need like... We need a... Wow. They really do give us like a basic plot of land. Okay. Let's put the warden's office right here on the street. We'll put him right here on the street. You know, give the warden quick access to actually leave. I don't know how big we should make his office. Yes, morning. This is for morning. Oops, here we go. Yes, Daddy, I'm going Daddy. Maybe like 20 by 20? What do you guys think? Requires an entrance. Okay. Materials, objects. Office must be 50% of prison. Must, what? It must be 50, okay. So you're saying his office must be 50% of the prison? Like, okay, what do you mean? Like, should I start building with an office? I don't know. He has to have a swank office. Okay. Well, we gotta create a door. Okay. Well, then we'll put his office like right here. This will be like the holding cell and stuff. Shoot, I gotta hire like workers and stuff, huh? Okay. Staff. Aha. Oh wait, I have them already then. Ah, yep. Okay. Materials, foundation, rooms. Okay. Road gate. Okay. You're saying here, okay. Staff button next to utilities. All right, we have them. No. I think I screwed up. Ew, look at his face. He's got a huge stash.
You do too.
I mean, my beard is so much better. Let's see, we want to go. Oh, snap. Hmm. Oh, you got eggs, baby girl. What? What the hell are these guys doing? We'll sack one. There. I can follow the tree stump. I'm supposed to set it up like right here, huh? Okay. There we go. Okay. Captain Apathetic, what do you think I should be doing here? Should I be doing this? Am I not doing it right? I don't know. Okay, so let's do this. Rooms, office. Oh, we need to create a door. We need to create doors. Yeah? Oh, yeah?
going.
Where do you think you're going? You're not going there.
No, you're not. Morning.
This is such a weird game. So, if anyone's played this before, I'd much appreciate the help. Okay, a cell. Where is a holding cell? A room with new recruits are placed until a cell is found for them. Room requirements. Surrounded by walls and doors. Indoors. Toilet and bench. Oh my goodness. Let's see. We want to build a cell. A holding cell. 5x5 cell. Okay. They have surrounded by walls and doors. Okay. And that means a door for each. Well, let's get that going over here. Let's go window. Toilet and bench. Okay. Where's the benches? Chair, bench. Okay. Rooms. Storage. Okay. What was it? We need... All right, we set up holding cells. We need kitchen and canteen. Kitchen. Area for cooks to prepare food for your prisoners. Weird, weird, weird. I don't know. Okay. Utilities. Distribute a large amount of water around your prison, probably big enough for someone to crawl to freedom through 500 yards of crap smelling foulness. Distribute water around your prison. Give me this baby girl. Give me that. You can't have the power cord. I think I'm getting this, guys. I think I'm getting it. Capacitor. What do you got? Oh, okay. Build in shank hiding posts. Oh, what is this? Build in shank hiding posts. Slowly but surely. Yep, slowly but surely.
user entered your channel.
What's up?
Hey.
Playing some Prison Architect.
I have no idea what that is.
Alright, I'm gonna move to my channel. It's not bad, it's a little bit game. Forks. Alright, I'm heading to my channel. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Let's see. Alright. Interesting. Lobby camper. I know I goofed. Oh my goodness. Look at how fast those workers are moving. Drunk Sob, it's I'm friends with the entire team speak, so that's the thing. Like, I could have just done it myself. I forgot to do it earlier, so that's where it was like, eh. Oh yeah, pause. I forgot to run electricity. Go back to utilities. I forgot to run electrical to. There we go. Bam. Boom, we got water. That's pretty cool. It's just one giant holding cell. That's awesome. I meant it to be three separate ones, but that worked out for the best. All right. So, don't forget water pipes. I got the water pipes. As you can see here, we have the water leading there. We have the electricity leading to both of those and this. However, I need to make these offices in here now. I want to make these offices. I think I screwed up originally. Send in the turtles to bust some heads. All right. Rooms. Office is 4x4? But inside a building. Oh. Okay, so this is going to be like my utilities. Okay, rooms. How about I just do this? Objects. The staff only doors, right? All right, there we go. Foundation. Concrete.
let's go. Go right up here then. Sixteen by 16. Objects. Just let's see, a regular door. Yep, watch your cache. I understand. Oh, so I quite literally need to go like... Nope. Nope. Okay, so let's go 4x4. Room. Office. So that needs to be like 5x5 or something. Well, don't have too much fun. I know, right? Guys, my laptop isn't even running really hot, so we're going to actually try and get this thing up and running. We're going to get this prison up and running before I go off stream. So, also, let's start a giveaway. Try door first with a foundation, then office overlay. Okay. Objects. Door, where are you at, bro? There we go. Door. And you know what? Let's set it up on the street, you know, like a real, you know, office. Like bam, bam, you know, you got your indoor, your exit door. I should probably like make like a staff only door. But like an in and out door is just fine. No! I don't want this wall there, man! What is that? Okay. What's up, baby girl? What you doing, huh? What? Alright, let's... Oh, no. You don't want my cup of ridiculous mug coffee. Nope. Nope. Bum, 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 bum. Office, where you at? Rooms! I'll let him rush that. Or not. Objects. Light. Which is weird. Where are you? Office. Jeez. objects. Minimum size 4x4. Office desk. Filing cabinet. Chair. Staff door. Utilities.
Morning, no.
So complex, that game. It's like playing Sim City. Guys, it's really like playing SimCity, and it's a little tough, but we're getting it. You know, we're understanding this. Dude, his office is swag. Look at how huge that is. Okay, pause. Staff doors in here and stuff. That's crazy. All right. Let's go objects and go like light, 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 light. Love you too, babe. Okay. We still need to set up, let's see, objects, light. Let's give our a warden a large sofa. And let's see. Put a pool table in his room too. I'm sorry, but that's one swag warden right there. That warden's got some sweetness in his room. Warden swag. I He got himself a... Oh, we can't give him, like, regular Windows? Seriously? Big man, big sofas, swank office. Heck yeah, look at his office. Like, ridiculous. He got himself a pool table, bros. Oh, we installed the sofa the wrong way. Cash flow, $26. Well, I think this will be our power and water supply if we ever need any more. Ooh, what is this going to be over here? All right, the big man. Got himself a sweet office. Did I put the TV backwards too? You've got to be kidding. I did too. Look at that. He got himself a pool table. Hey, Warden. Why don't you play some pool? All right. So we want a kitchen and a cantina. Rooms. Canteen. Room. Okay. Let's do a 10 by 10. Objects. Let's see, staff. Okay, make them like double doors, you know? We'll let it get built. We have to hurry up and get this cantina built, man. All right, pause. Love you too, babe. Room. Oh, wait, rooms and kitchen. Cooker, fridge, sink. A prayer mat? A drink machine? What is this? That's right, utilities. We need electricity. Wanna see, let's see. Oh my goodness. Right now, let's get a raffle. Let's get a giveaway raffle going. All right. This will be for our last World of Warships beta key, bros. Keyword, prisoner. Keyword, prisoner. Guys, get those entries in. Get them entries in. Okay. Objects. Cooker. Sink. We already have staff doors. Exclamation, prisoner! I want it, but I try not to be for good karma and stuff. I hear you, Captain Apathetic Man. I hear you. Oh my goodness! PA looks pretty cool. You tried Rim? No, I haven't tried Rim World. I want to play Rim World, but I just don't have the money to pay for it. Like, I had a lot of this stuff donated to me, or I bought it in bundles when it was on sale back around Christmas, and now I'm finally able to get to it. Exclamation prisoner, my friends. Exclamation prisoner. This is what happens when you're on land from World of Warships. This is what happens on land, my friends. Again, exclamation prisoner. To get entry into that World of Warships beta key. Don't RimWorld. RimSearch is a mod for it. Remember, you must be a follower to claim your raffle winnings. It's just a click away, and it is the greatest support we can give you, my friends. You guys support me by clicking that follow button. I can support you by doing these awesome game giveaways. That's the great thing. Awesome game giveaways. Serving table, huh? Is there a serving table? Table and a bench. Cooker, fridge, and sink. I want a global key. I want to play with you, game key. Come on, Wickinger. Exclamation prisoner, my friends. I see you guys are entering in on this raffle giveaway. Ooh, we need water. Water. Well, my bad, babe. Jeez. Uh-oh. I see. Oh. Oops, pause. We got prisoners right now. Yes. Person people. What's up? Person people 3P. Knowing wargaming too long and too long enough. Whoa, what's going on here? Hear you on the money thing, though. I really want Path of Exile. Just can't talk myself into paying $60 for it. Anyone know how long goes the WoW's beta? Sounds like the end of the summer, my friends. On the plus side, it can't be worse than the World of Warplanes. Some say it will last most of the summer till open access. Yeah, that's the word that I'm getting, is towards the end of the summer. However, exclamation prisoner, my friends. To get yourself entered into the giveaway, you have less than 2 minutes. Less than 2 minutes, guys. Get in. Exclamation prisoner. However, you must be a follower of the stream in order to claim your raffle winnings, my friends. You must be a follower of the stream. My bad, babe. That's my fault. Again, you must be a follower of the stream, Siege. Thank you for that follow, my friend. Great. Thanks, GameKey. That is
Sorry, Wickinger. Sorry, my friend. Game Key, what's up, Wiki? What is up, man? Cooker and fridge, huh? All right. The raffle winner is Person People 3P. He is not a follower. Unfortunately, you are being re-rolled, my friend. Wickinger! Congratulations, man. Congratulations, Wickinger. Say something in the channel. Say something in the channel. Wickinger, say something in the chat. Yeah, Wiki, you won. Person people, you had to be a follower beforehand. I've been saying it. That is not a problem. You are getting this right now, right now. Oh my goodness. What? Look at this crazy beard. What is this? All right. Let's. Any more WoW's keys? Person people, 3P. Tomorrow we will have more WoW's keys. I know we will. This was the last of my WoW's keys this evening. However, that does not mean we do not have any more giveaway material. We have more giveaway material. Lots more. And that is games, my friend. We have games. Lots and lots of games. And I'm totally down with doing game giveaways. Because that's just what I do. Beard that looks like it needs some sleep. You got a ways to go before you catch my beard. Sock monkey, I bet. I bet I do, my friend. I bet I do. Okay. Here we go. What was that last one? Ah. All right, Mr. Wickinger. Is this a global key game key? Wickinger, yes, it is a North American or EU WoW's key. Alright, Captain Apathetic. That is not a problem. Remember to play hard or pass that controller.
So game on, my friends. Game on. Mr. Wickinger, you have your WoW's key right now. So definitely download the game over the evening and get it out. You know, get it on the computer. Because we will definitely play with you tomorrow, my friend. And I long way before mine. What up, Thunderhawk? I didn't realize you were still here, bro. What's going on? You guys just a-chilling and enjoying the show? Man, look at you guys. Look at you guys. Give me some warm and fuzzies all inside. I know, this is a baby beard. It's taken me 4 months, guys. 4 months. You know, it's like 4.5 now, because it is the 17th, technically. I started on the 1st of January this year, because I screwed up on my chin and had to shave it all off. You know, new beard, you know, new year, new beard. Oh, yeah. Lurkin. Very many thanks. Now I can play with you. Very happy, Wickinger. I am on the North American server, my friend. Setting up for tomorrow's stream. Nope, that is a Marine shirt. Yep. Marine Corps, baby. So, oh yeah. Yep, I see you guys. Mine was like... for 4 months, mine was like 3 months. I know, like... I see my buddy Mason. He's just like, yeah, I'm gonna shave my beard. All right. He literally grew bigger than my beard 3 separate times this year so far. Nice, Sock Monkey. Nice, dude. Hype, beard hype, beard hype, beard hype. I should have a beard emote. What do you guys think? Should that be like an emote, a beard? Just have this vicious beard? Hype the beard. Okay, I'll hype the beard. You haven't shaved in 4 years. Oh my goodness. I bet you've trimmed. This sounds crazy. Oh, man. You guys get to see what I see. All right. Yes. Beard emote, you 1,000% need. Have trimmed? Yes. Still, it's about 6 inches long. Oh, my God. Vroom. That's a lot of beard emotingness. Paul Platten, psychologist required to show needs. I gotta hire a psychologist. An advanced staff member that allows you to gain an insight in the minds of your prisoners. What? Oh my goodness. Beard Max, Beard Max, Beard Max, Beard Maximus. My beard gets all day sex. Oh my goodness, Sock Monkey. Oh my goodness. You guys having fun? Yup. Remember to follow me on Facebook and Twitter, y'all. Facebook, Twitter, and, you know, obviously here, Twitch. You know, that one thing we, you know, kind of know about. Okay, what am I doing now? How do I... How do I set this up? Like, Here's this. Here's the holding cells. Rooms. Oh, I have to, like, label it the holding cell. Oh, my goodness. I'm an idiot. I'm a friggin' idiot. Wow. Okay. Foundation. No, here we go. Ah, that's right. We need a wall. Okay, so. One, two, three, four, five. So it was like one, two, three. Oh. Okay. Demolish wall. Okay, and we'll go room, no, object,
oh, okay.
Jail cell, jail door. Okay. Wow. Wow. Bum 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 bum. Wow. Bum 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 bum. Rooms. Holding cell. Let's see. Room.
What? Okay, fine. They'll just, like, sit outside until we get the next prisoners and crap. That's messed up. What's the time now in your region? It is 1:48 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Alright, here at 2 a.m. 2 a.m. We want a game or a streamer, guys. We want a game or a streamer. We are going to host somebody. Actually, how many folks are in here? You guys want to, like, jump into someone's channel and, like, raid them? You guys want to do, like, a raid? Because I'm down for it. I'm always down for a raid. It'll be like a mock raid, but still. One family is waiting to visit. Ah, you know what? Wow. Interesting. All right. That's how I could do that stuff. That's cool. Build a staff room so they can rest. Did people leave? I think they did. Raid, sorry, I was getting up a new game, couldn't get out fast enough. Yeah, I was saying, do you guys want to go raid somebody? I see it's the sleeping time there, yeah. I was saying, do you guys want to raid a help me find a streamer to go raid? We will find a game or a streamer. This is your guys' vote, it's whatever comes first. The way it works, because I'm going to save this right now. Save prison. First steps. Exit. Okay. Basically, we need a game or a streamer, guys. If it is a game, we will find the lowest, and I mean the lowest streamer, if they're a zero. Raid is fine with me. Nice, Slenderhawk. Nice. The way it works, the lowest viewer count on that game. If they're the only streamer, then okay, fine. If it is a streamer, we do suggest someone who's not Twitch partnered. You know, either our same growth or the very bottom. Just starting out. Why? We want to show some love to some of these guys' channels. However, they must be interactive with the chat.
They got to be interactive, guys, because that's the only way to go. If you're not interactive and the chat's just going crazy, I'm not going to stay. I'll give it 5 minutes, guys, 5 minutes. And, you know, I'll move on. But, guys, a game or a streamer, we need to pick somebody. If not, I'll go through and start looking myself, which is what I'm about to do right now. Basically, I'll just check and see who I follow if anyone's on. Open link in new tab. Oh, warning, high-end coding. Ooh. My both will help anyway. That sounds like a plan. It sounds like a plan. Bam. Look at that. It's a lot of folks I follow. Didn't realize I followed that many. I've seen you stay in mine because of my interactive. Yeah. You're interactive, Thunderhawk. And it's weird. Like, I forgot that I've been in your channel before, under Blood Crow's insistence. Like, me and him talk personally, and he was like, oh, go check this guy out. Especially before I started doing this. Like, before I started streaming. And I was like, okay, I'll go check him out. And I was like, hell yeah, I'm gonna sit here and watch this guy. This is cool. And, I've hung out. So now I'm actually showing some love. I show some support to you guys. Different streamers everywhere. I'm extremely supportive. I tweet a lot. So, guys, I need a game or a streamer. Somebody. I'm looking at my folks because you guys aren't giving me someone. Let's see. View all live channels. Sure. She's still up. Ooh.